guys, it's me. Hey, I just want to do a really quick thing on coconut oil. We know through the news everybody is saying, hey, coconut oil is better for you than canola oil and vegetable oil. And I just wanted to say that's true, it is, and just tell you a few things about it. The one thing, when you get unrefined, cold pressed, virgin oil, coconut oil, I do suggest you do the organic type just because coconut farms can be sprayed like crazy too. You can find this at Aldi for like $4.99, and a little bit goes a long way. But one thing you should know as far as cooking is olive oil is fine to cook your vegetables in at high heat, but it dissolves into not being able to be as powerful in the body. So when we heat olive oil up to a really high heat, the powers that we're getting of our omega-3 fatty acids from olive oil are no longer there because the heat has destroyed them. Whereas coconut oil can withstand a very, very high temperature, and its stability as an oil is very high, so you're still getting the benefits of it. And so we use coconut oil if I saute my vegetables. I'll pop my popcorn in coconut oil, or I'll pop my popcorn and melt some coconut oil with cinnamon over the top of popcorn, which is awesome. I will use coconut oil a little bit in, if I'm making like body butters and stuff. Never put coconut oil on your face. You should never use coconut oil on your face at all. But coconut oil is really, really powerful for the body because it has a lot of good omega-3 fatty acids naturally in it. And sometimes a lot of people put a scoop in their coffee to kind of give it a little bit of a sweetness. Some people make hot chocolate with it. And so even if you can just, and some people just will put a spoonful in their mouth, maybe a teaspoon to a tablespoon a day, just to help with those good fats that the body needs. So it really should be solid at room temperature. Now, the only thing that changes with that is sometimes the way that you can distill and break down coconut oil, you can put, it can contain medium chain triglycerides. That's MCT, and that is the same thing in MindWise. So when you get it in a refined form like this, that's liquid, make sure you know your company. It can be very powerful. You can put it on salad, you can put it over your eggs, you can take your tablespoon this way if you want, in your coffees, in your teas. But that median chain triglyceride is really, really powerful for the body. It supports the brain, it supports the heart. And so just a little bit each day goes a long way. So just a little bit about coconut oil. So there you go.